You and your I see a sideline, I see it in myself. It calls me ghost and will, it calls me voluntary blood, but ain't no glory in mine. We'll be right back.
London had a very special tempo of her own. Somewhere in a football crowd or a racing crowd, or in the hubble bubble of Covent Garden Market in the early morning, or in Petticoat Lane with its vendors on a Sunday morning, or in the Stock Exchange with its brokers and jobbers, or in the House of Commons with its debates. Among all these sounds and rhythms of London, I feel a steady pulse as reassuring as a heartbeat. But really, the tangible thing that springs to my mind is the